Leverage may seem appealing, but appearances can be deceptive. There are fundamental aspects you must absolutely understand before using it. Hello, my name is David. I am a financial analyst with over 29 years of experience in currencies and commodities. In this video, I will explain financial leverage and the correct way to use it. In trading, leverage is a widely used tool that allows traders to control large positions with relatively small amounts of capital. However, improper use of leverage can involve significant risks. Here is a detailed explanation of the wrong and right ways to use leverage. The wrong way to use leverage. One of the most common mistakes traders make is overusing leverage. This happens when a position is opened that is too large compared to the available capital. For example, with 100-to-1 leverage, you can control $100,000 in capital with just $1,000 of margin. If the market moves 1% against you, you risk losing all your capital. This scenario is very common, especially for less experienced traders who are attracted by the potential for high profits but ignore the huge risks. Thanks to numerous so-called internet gurus, many only highlight what attracts the unwary into their net. With leverage, you can amplify your investment and profits. However, what inevitably leads the unfortunate trader to lose all their capital is deliberately concealed. All it takes is for the market to move against them, causing losses far greater than the invested capital. This can lead to a margin call, where the broker automatically closes their losing positions. To trade, you need capital. This should be clear to everyone, but apparently it is not. Leverage is often used to gain more investment power than what is available, and this is certainly not a wise, intelligent, or rewarding way to trade. The right way to use leverage. The advantage of leverage in Forex and other markets lies in more effective capital management and the ability to diversify and hedge trades. By using leverage correctly, you allocate only a portion of your capital to a single position, keeping the rest available for other trading opportunities. This allows you to hedge positions. With leverage, you can use part of your capital to hedge risks associated with open positions. For example, if you have a long position on Australian dollar US dollar because you expect economic growth, you could open a short position on Euro Swiss franc to balance the risks, Swiss franc being a traditional safe haven currency. Diversify your portfolio. Instead of locking all your capital in one position, leverage allows you to diversify your portfolio by opening trades across multiple financial instruments, such as spread trading or purchasing ETFs. This reduces the risk associated with a single trade and improves the risk-reward ratio of your portfolio. Optimize risk management. Leverage gives you access to more capital, but it does not necessarily mean increasing risk. When used correctly, it allows you to manage risk more efficiently, as you can allocate your capital across multiple trades without taking on undue exposure in a single one. In other words, risk can be spread across several positions. In summary, leverage in trading, when handled with care, can reduce risk by improving portfolio management, diversifying trades, and enabling appropriate hedging strategies. This makes it a true tool for capital management rather than simply a risk amplifier. Leverage can be your best ally if you know how to use it correctly, but it becomes dangerous if you use it only to amplify your investment. In just a few days or weeks, you may find yourself wiped out by the market, losing the hard-earned savings you have worked for. Thank you for watching this video. I hope the information shared today will help you in your trading journey. Feel free to share your thoughts and feedback in the comments below. If you found this video useful, please give it a like. To stay updated with my latest videos, make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. See you in the next video.